How to clean AirPhysio. Check on your AirPhysio device. If it does not have a notch on either the sides of the AirPhysio device, it's a twist cap. Then the cap simply twists clear 1/4 of a turn and you can lift the cap free from the body. Disassembling of the AirPhysio device. Once you've removed the cap off the AirPhysio device, pull the stainless steel ball bearing from the device and place it in an upside down cap. Tap it 2 to 3 times on your hand or on the table to remove the cone. Washing the AirPhysio parts. Once the AirPhysio device is fully disassembled, pick up each part and inspect for damage. If there is any damage to any of the parts, then please contact AirPhysio or your local distributor straight away. Once the parts have been inspected, place each part into the soapy water with dishwashing detergent in it and agitate to help remove any buildup of mucus on the device. You can also use a soft cloth to wipe it if you like. Once you've cleaned it, shake each part and remove any excess water from the device and place it into distilled water. The water may be tap water. Boil for 5 minutes or more to remove any impurities from the water. Please do not use water which comes straight from the tap, as there may be contaminants in the water which may affect the hygiene of the device for breathing. Once you have the parts soaked in the distilled water, make up a mixture of 20% alcohol to water. Once you have the alcohol ready, transfer the parts of the AirPhysio device into the alcohol mix, shaking loose the excess water before putting into the alcohol mix. Agitate the alcohol solution to help kill any potential bacteria or viruses that may have built up on the device. Leave the parts to soak in the alcohol solution for 5 minutes to allow the alcohol to work at disinfecting the parts. Once finished, transfer all the parts back into the distilled water, shaking loose the excessive alcohol and water from the parts. Agitate the water and leave for 2 minutes. The final step is to transfer all the parts onto an air drying rack and allow the parts to sit on the tray and air dry before reassembling.